For Sheira and Loli, we're at Controlly. Come into the Dittydoodle Works. Sheira and Loli's Dittydoodle Works.
Thank you for doing this for us, Okay, girls, here it is.
What's that? It looks like a pyramid.
It is a pyramid. A pyramid of the 9 basic food groups.
The 9 basic food groups?
The 9 basic food groups are a guide to the 9 different kinds of foods we should eat every single day to stay healthy.
Yeah, and also how much we should eat from each group, yeah?
Sure looks like a lot of good foods on that pyramid.
Yeah, I see meat and chicken.
Oh, and whole grains.
Right here. And plenty of fruits and vegetables.
And even a small treat.
But the key word is small.
Well, you know what they say. You are what you eat.
You are what you eat. You are what you eat. You are what you eat. You are what you eat.
What you eat is what you are. So think of yourself as a racing car. Put the best fuel in and soon you will know. The better the food, the farther you'll go.
You are what you eat. You are what you eat. You are what you eat. You are what you eat.
Did you know that the best athletes think of fruit as a treat? They know vegetables can't be beat. And white bread's not as good as whole wheat.
You are what you eat. You are what you eat. You are what you eat. You are what you eat.
Try to limit the sugary sweets. The good stuff's in nature. Isn't that neat? Drink lots of water when you're feeling the heat. And follow the food chart. It's so complete. You won't be as hungry if you eat protein. Chicken or fish or steak that's lean.
A good source of calcium is milk or cheese or a little yogurt, if you please.
Make sure you eat enough vegetables. They're full of vitamins and delectable.
We all need the fiber in the fruit so sweet that satisfy you from your head to your feet.
And last but not least, cereal or bread or pasta or rice or potato instead.
You are what you need. You